1700s to dance, to celebrate, to be with each other. So this has always been a place of celebration. It's always been a place of gathering, and we are carrying those traditions on of our ancestors to the future and beyond, man. So y'all clap for yourselves for being here. You are on sacred ground up in here, you understand? The culture is gonna get up all in your loins. Can I say loins to you? Loins. It's gonna be all up in your loins. You understand? Because it rises from the cracks in the cobblestone. It rises from the cracks in the concrete when you're walking around our city. It's in the trees, it's in the breeze. We are a cultural mecca of a city, and we welcome you here to this festival today.
I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm talking. When you and me, I'm hoping that you come back to me. I'm lonely as I can be. I'm waiting for your company. I'm hoping that you come back to me. What you gonna do when the well run dry? You gonna run away and hide? I'm gonna run right by your side. For you, pretty baby, I even die. I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm talking. Yes, indeed, I'm talking. But you and me, I'm hoping that you come back.
word.
King David is a man.
He was a man after God's own heart.
Sojourner is a man.
No man ever did what that woman did.
Garvey is a man.
I don't have to apologize for being black.
Queen Omega is a Nazarite.
Beside every great man, there's a great woman.
Molly is a Nazarite.
The train is coming our way.
It's not the same. The pretty little girl you ever seen. It's not the same.